So today I'm going to show you how to make a iron golem just with 4 pieces of iron and a pumpkin head. So first you go in your inventory, you go to the iron, which looks like this block of iron, you put it down your thing, and then you get it, you put, if you're watching this, then you put one right there and one on top of it. Then at the top, you put like little arm ones over here, like how you build a wither. But then you get a pumpkin head, except for wither skeleton thingies heads. So you get pumpkin head, just a regular pumpkin head. There. Not like a little one. Well, maybe it would work for me, that one. But then you put only one pumpkin head just right there, and then it just turns into one. So, and it's cool, and it's like a wiggler and golem, and just like walks around and does stuff. But the fact that I got from my friend is that if you make it, then if you go in survival and then try to kill it, then it doesn't try to kill you back. Is there another one who made it? So please subscribe down in the bottom, and please watch my other videos, and yeah, I hope you like the video. So bye.